Hi everyone, my name is Surbhi and today we'll be talking about how to deal with exam stress. Does exam stress frequently affect your grades? If yes, we have the perfect solutions for you. Number one, take a break. Taking regular breaks can improve your focus and reduce your stress. Even a 20-minute break can work wonders for you. Go out for a dinner or watch Netflix or go out for the movies. Anything that you like to do in your spare time. Number two, stay fit. Working out may feel like the last thing you want to do, but we promise you'll feel better afterwards. Exercise is a proven stress buster as it releases happy hormones. Go out for a walk, run, or head to the gym. You must avoid caffeinated drinks and alcohol and rather include healthy fruits and vegetables in your diet. Number three, get some sleep. A good night's sleep is the best food for your brain. It will help in maintaining your concentration levels and you'll feel energized throughout the day. But make sure you allow yourself enough time before going to bed. Turn off your lights and let your body ready to sleep. Number four, talk it out. If exam stress is affecting your day-to-day life, it's time to talk to an expert. Most of the universities have student welfare officers and counselors who would be more than happy to hear you out. If you don't want to speak to a stranger, open up to a family member or a friend about the pressure you feel. Number five, time management. Time management is quite important if you're preparing for any kind of exam. Don't wait until the last minute to study for your exams as it will put you under too much pressure. Try breaking your syllabus into reasonable chunks so that you can study them easily. Also, get accustomed to the exam timing so that you don't feel pressurized in the end. Hope you like this video. All the best for your exams. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.